अस्सलाम वालेकुम मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस हाउ टू सबट्रैक्ट द मैट्रिक्स एंड हाउ टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द टू मैट्रिक्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन। दिस इज क्वेश्चन 24, पेपर 2021, मई जून 2021। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दे आर आस्किंग टू फाइंड एम माइनस एन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू मस्ट नो दैट व्हेन दे आर आस्किंग टू एड और सबट्रैक्ट द टू मैट्रिक्स, the two matrix must have the same order. Let's check the two matrix are they are having the same order or not. Matrix M having order 2 by 2, it's having two rows and two column. So it means that the given matrix M having two rows and two columns, similarly matrix N is also having same number of rows and column. If the two matrix having same number of rows and column, then they are possible for addition and subtraction. In the first question, they are asking to subtract n from m. They are asking to find m minus n. Now, I am going to replace the value of m. M will replace by its value, which is 5, 1, 2, and 3. Then minus n. The value of n is 4, minus 2, 3. And zero. So the first step is to replace the two matrix. Now, for addition and subtraction, you have to add or subtract the corresponding value. Corresponding values are just like if 5 is placed in first row and first column, so its corresponding position is 4. It's also placed in first row and first column. So jab aap subtract karne jayenge, so you need to subtract the corresponding location. So 5 minus 4. 5 and 4 having same location, then the corresponding location of 1 is minus 2. So when you subtract, when you are subtracting second one, then 1 minus minus 2. Then the third one is 2. Now you need to subtract, you need to solve 2. This is subtract 2 ko karna hai. 2 ki corresponding location hai 3. So 2 minus 3. Similarly, 3 ki corresponding location is 0, 3 minus 0. Now subtract them. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1, minus minus plus 1 plus 2 become 3, 2 minus 3 become minus 1, 3 minus 0 become 3. This is the answer of M minus N, which is 1, 3, minus 1 and 3. Now the second question is of multiplication. Okay. In the question, the matrix P is given to you, the matrix Q is given to you, and product of PQ is also given to you. But there is something missing. The missing elements are C and D. Examiner is asking you to find C and D. So what you're supposed to do, you need to multiply PQ, whatever the product, whatever the result of PQ will be there, you need to compare that result with the given answer of PQ. ताकि compare करके हम C और D निकाल सकें, तो पहले हम PQ find out करते हैं. PQ में पहले P mention है, तो P लिख देते हैं. 2, 4, C, minus 5. Then Q है, तो Q लिख देते हैं. 3, 2, minus 2, and D. Okay? Now, multiplying them, the product PQ is equal to minus 2, minus 2, 0, zero, 19, and 11. PQ, the product PQ is given to you in the question. Now, what you supposed to do? You need to multiply the two matrix. Two matrix ko multiply karne ke liye, dekhe, ek to pehle iska order same. Matrix multiplication is possible if the column of first matrix is equal to the rows of second matrix. Ab matrix multiplication ki puri property aap matrix multiplication ke naam se YouTube pe video maujood hai. Aap wahan pe dekh sakte hain matrix multiplication by Sir Shakir. To wo aap video dekhenge to aapko matrix multiplication ka idea ho jayega. Abhi main aapko directly bata raha hoon. Okay? So the first step is multiply the first row by first column. the first row having element 2, 4, and the first column having element 3, minus 2. So the way to multiply the two matrix is first number will multiply by the first number and the second number will multiply by the second number. So its answer will be, when you multiply first number by the first number, 2 times 3 becomes 6 and 4 times minus 2 become minus 8. So answer of first row first column is minus 2. The answer of first row first column is minus 2. Now second row, first row, second column. Second step is first row, second column. Second column is over here. Now first row was 2, 4. And second column is 2 and B. Now the process is same. First number will multiply by the first number, 2 times 2 become 4. And second number is multiplying by the second number, 4 times D become 4D. So the answer of first row, second column is 4 plus 4D. Now first row, dono column se multiply ho gayi. Now similarly, you need to multiply the second row by the first column. Second row is C and minus 5, and first column is 3 and minus 2. Now multiply second row by first column. Pehla number se multiply hoga, jaise C pehla number hai aur 3 pehla number hai. So 3 into C become 3C, and second number will multiply by the second number, minus 5 multiply by minus 2 become plus 10. Minus 5 times minus 2 minus minus plus, and multiplication, same sign, gives positive answer. Minus 5 times minus 2 become plus 10. So second row first column is equals to 3c plus 10. Now the last one, second row and second column. Second row and second column. Second row hamare paas hai c and minus 5, and second column hai 2 and d. So first number will multiply by the first number, c into 2, 2c. Minus 5 into D, minus 5D. Pehla number se multiply hoga, and second number se multiply hoga. So its answer is 2C minus 5D. Now this is the matrix equation. This is the matrix equation. Now what you're supposed to do after multiplying them, you need to compare the numbers. Minus 2 and minus 2. Same answer. Yahan se koi unknown nahi nikal sakta, leave it. Then second one is 0. And 4 plus 4D. Corresponding equation ko equate kar de matrix equation mein. 4 plus 4D is equal to 0. Now 4D is equal to minus 4. D is equal to minus 4 upon 4. D is equal to minus 1. To ek answer ye aa gaya hamare paas. Now second one. Ab C nikalte hain. 19 is equal to 3C plus 10. Corresponding location ko equate karna tha. 19 is equal to 3c plus 10. C ki value find out karni hai. 10 become minus 10 is equal to 3c. So 19 minus 10, 9. 3 multiply ho raha hai yahan pe, idhar aake divide ho gaya. So c is equal to 3. So c ki value 3 aayi aur d ki value minus 1 aayi. This is the answer. So ye matrix ka question aaya 2021 mein, May June 2021 mein. Hope ki aapko samajh aaya hoga. Iski aur bhi videos maujood hain matrix multiplication ke naam se, matrix and its inverse ke naam se. To aap wo videos bhi dekhen aur ye video bhi dekhen, aur further iske jo related question hai wo main karta jaunga aur upload karta jaunga. Thank you very much. This is about matrix question which comes in 2021. If you have not subscribed the channel, so please subscribe the channel. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz. Take care.
Khatam class. Huh? Class khatam.
Ab dobara se raise karenge.